come some hell.
Yes.
Totally. And that's why this title is Infernal Metal.